another video, and today I'm gonna be viewing the item shop for tonight, and right now I'm here by myself. So first of all, I just want to say that one of my friends, Logan, his birthday is actually tomorrow, so make sure to wish him a happy birthday or an early happy birthday. It depends on when you're watching or commenting on this video. And also, sorry I'm doing this a bit late. I was actually recording the item shop with a few other people, and yeah, let's just say I hit the wrong button and the clips did not save. So, yeah, hopefully this is recording and it'll all be good. But anyways, the Trespasser Elite skin is here. So first, this is actually for free through a Stream Elements program slash collab, and when you signed into it and completed the creator challenge, you would get the skin for free, and also a few other codes to give away to your fans. Unfortunately, I would have entered in it, but first of all, Chapter 2 Season 7 is just ending. Second of all, the applications are also closed. But anyways, the dude skin is here from Free Guy. I'm pretty sure the only reason they're adding this back is because I'm pretty sure they removed the challenges today, tomorrow, or yesterday. I don't really know the exact date when they did, but I'm pretty sure they removed it on September 9th. So if you guys did not get the good guy emote, then sorry to you. But anyways, we got the Celeste skin with the Spectral Star backbling. And by the way, just some info on the Operation Skyfire event. It is tomorrow. I will be streaming with my lobbies public so all my fans and friends could join. And also, what was I gonna say? And also, I might miss the event, unfortunately, but I might. If I stream around 3 p.m. Eastern Time, which is an hour before the event, then that means I didn't miss it. But if I stream later, there is a chance I did miss it. But if I didn't, then oh my. And the last event that I missed was a Doomsday event. But I remember I was just trying to get some chug splashes, you know, to heal myself up. And then my game crashed. So I was like, oh, it's fine. I'll just restart my game and do the event without you. And then they were all like, damn, that's sad. So then, if you do not remember the Doomsday event, the servers were like, bet so full that you couldn't even load into Fortnite. So that happened to me and I was stuck in Fortnite. So I was watching Allie's stream and also my brother's PLV. So it was cool. It was okay. But anyways, this is the no glow style for Nightbeam. We are reviewing the Stormlight bundle. And then we got the Lumicore red back bling. And then we got the Flare skin. This is the default style for Flare. So basically what the glow off and on styles do, they basically affect the hair and tattoos that they have. So the glow styles makes the tattoos and hair glow green, but the no glow style just makes the tattoos black and the hair with no glow. The hair is still the same color, but it does not glow as much as it did with the first style. And then we got the Lumicore green backbling. Also, I might be wearing Dr. Sloan to the event, but if you guys have any final decisions, then make sure to type in the comments too. Because I did a poll on Twitter. It lasted for a week. It was either Chimera, Dr. Sloan, or Agent Jones. Agent Jones was like 42%, Dr. Sloan was 48%, and Chimera was like 14 or 16. So I'm surprised that more people chose Agent Jones other than Chimera. That was actually pretty surprising to me. So Dr. Sloan won, so I might be wearing her to the event. I just don't know which styles to wear. So if you think I should wear Dr. Sloan, make sure to type the certain styles I should wear. I do have all the styles, so feel free to do any combination. But anyways, this is the Mega Bat Glider. I just reviewed the Vivid Axe and also the Splinter Bite Pickaxe. But anyways, you can get every cosmetic other than the backlings, which come with the skins from the Stormlight bundle separately. But now we're going to the Daily Tab with the Cloak Shadow skin and the Shadow Wings backling. Holy, I said that fast. That was a mouthful. But But and then we got the Chiari skin. So this is the default style and mask off. So both of the default styles on at once. So there's actually a leaked loading screen teasing a Mad Max collab with the same skin. It might be in the Battle Pass or a certain bundle. I don't know yet. But anyways, this is the dark style with the mask off. The dark style looks okay, but I don't really like the skin in general. I didn't really like the primal theme. So I'm happy we're moving on. So I'm pretty sure the theme is going to be Egyptian slash desert themed, which is pretty exciting. And also Naruto has been confirmed by Donald Mustard, which is the chief creative officer at Epic Games. He said to a Candy Wing, aka Josh, who we met a while ago, saying that it was confirmed that Naruto would not be in the Battle Pass, but he is 100% coming to Season 8. So sorry Naruto fans if you wanted him to be in the Battle Pass, because unfortunately he won't be in the Battle Pass. And I know some Naruto fans are not excited for this collab. They're like, oh my god, come on, Fortnite. But seriously, it's going to bring more people to Naruto. So I don't understand why people are like, oh my god, Fortnite. Like, they're such crybabies, bro. Oh no, I feel like the Naruto fans are going to come at me. But anyways, this is the Macarena emote. Macarena, whatever you guys want to call it. I used to call it Macarena. One of my friends told me Macarena. But I never shut up. And then we got the infinite dab emote. But anyways, the Sway and Gloss emotes are still here. Also, all the rep your team, referee, Marvel stuff, J Balvin, Mechamorty. Why are these two still here? J Balvin will be leaving very soon, though. Shadow Rising's pack still has a sale, and all these packs are still here. We're not going to talk about the Last Laugh bundle. No questions asked. But anyways, that'll be for today's video. Have a great day or night, and bye.